you go. Welcome to the Tennis Shoe Show with the chefs, and I'm hanging out with Jackie. Boom! There's the Jackie sneakers. She has the best sneakers in the whole business. Yes, indeed. How are you, Jackie?
I'm wonderful. Yourself?
You should be wearing snow boots, you know, cause even though we're doing a spring segment, you know, we're shoveling snow. But it is spring. Spring has sprung, right?
I think so.
Yeah, well, technically on the calendar. So let's do a spring show. Okay, so let's talk about, we have a spring themed show this morning at Heinen's. We're doing some spring themed recipes, correct?
We are.
What are we doing?
We've got, you know, the spring is all about being reborn and things coming up.
Ooh.
So we've got the ramps.
Oh, the ramps.
We have, in case you don't know what those are, we're going to tell you.
Because it's a Cleveland thingy. It's our region thing.
Right.
Yeah, the ramps.
Fiddlehead ferns.
Right, okay.
Asparagus.
Okay.
Peas.
Uh-huh.
We have lamb.
Uh-huh.
Salmon.
Uh-huh.
All things spring.
Not bad. So, and very healthy. So we have lots of veggies. And
lots
some
of veggies.
And some light protein.
Correct.
Some healthy protein. Now, is it hard to make? Because here's the thing, vegetables aren't tasty and savory and flavored. So is it hard to make vegetables, you know, put the flavor in there?
Some of these vegetables are pretty pungent.
Yeah.
So kind of the flavor is in the vegetable.
The flavor's in the vegetable. Okay. I will believe you. We will see that. We're going to have the recipes for you guys. So we always have fun with our great friends here in Heinen's, and I get to see what's happening in the sneaker world because Jackie has the best sneakers of any chef in the business. When we come back, lots to show you guys. Fox 8 News at 7 o'clock starts right now.